With warp storms rendering astropathic communications erratic, Segmentum Obscura's High Command continued experiencing difficulty coordinating its forces. Imperial commanders were advised that communications received from distant sources were not to be trusted. Scattered reports indicated that, in addition to chaos incursions, Scarus nurtured an increasing greenskin menace. Eventually, High Command took this threat seriously. They acted too late. What would become known as the Green Crusade had grown from a few scattered and disorganized tribes to a mighty war that threatened to overwhelm the Imperium's embattled holdings. With the capture of Forge World Mordax Prime, the Green Crusade's momentum redoubled. Survivors from the rechristened Mordaka Prime report seeing hundreds of gargants being fashioned from the debris, and skies thick with the choking black smoke of orc cruisers. It can only be a matter of time before other worlds share Mordax's fate.
aforementioned red lines? Underway! Fury interceptors in flight!
Enemy sighted! Enemy sighted!
Loaded and set. Wounded servant.
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment.
Engage Clisso's protocols. Protocols.
Enemy sighted.
Holy Omnisire, heal thy wounded servant. Omnisire, heal thy wounded servant. Starhawks loaded and set.
Boarding successful. Boarding caused critical damage. Boarding successful.
Engage Chrysalis protocols.
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment.
Thank you. only sire. Heal thy wounded servant.
Starhawks engaging. Coordinates acknowledged. Fury interceptors in flight.
Enemy sighted!
Enemy sighted!
Engage Chrysalis protocols.
Enemy sighted.
Engage Chrysalis protocols.
Something of Salumish nearby. Come stealing my fishies, I reckon.
We come to slaughter you, brute. Nothing more.
Liar! You want the fishies? Well, you ain't gonna get them. Bring us a bear, lads! Right with the ducker!
What are those things, High Admiral?
I can't say for certain, Commodore. The tides of space house many strange sights.
Data repositorium indicates they are classified as void whales. Data is also inconclusive beyond the name.
I wonder why the orks want them.
My fishies! Get your favorite hands off them, you rats!
For the Emperor!
Interceptors in flight!
Enemy sighted!
Enemy sighted!
Enemy sighted!
Protocols.
Servant.
the slab! Heal thy wounded servant!
It's dead. Well struck, my lord. That was a thunderous blow.
The omens quelled one of our wishes! Drive them off so we can smuggle its guts!
This makes no sense. The creature's innards are riven with radiation. Inedible. Even to orks.
They will serve some purpose, have no doubt. Orks do nothing without purpose, however strange it may seem to us.
Of survival falling.
Failed for the last time, Captain.
Engage Chrysalis protocols.
Functional.
Tech Marines, calm the machine spirits. Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment.
Level.
The punishment for disobedience is death.
Our vessel screams. We cannot endure.
Orks engaging.
Escort lost.
All servitors and tech marines, begin repairs. Critical damage. Our wrath cannot be denied. Boarding successful. Our wrath cannot be denied. Boarding caused critical damage. Impossible, Admiral.
Endure.
failed for the last time, Captain.
Starhawks engaging. Chrysalis protocols!
Greenskin fleet has been destroyed, High Admiral.
Acknowledged. There is a mystery here. What did those orks want with these creatures, and why?
Who can say? There's no predicting a Greenskin. At least this won't trouble anyone else.
Data recovered from the wreckage suggests that the orks were hoping to lure an even vaster creature with the Space Titan entrails.
Delightful. Then again, my first captain said something about a hungry beast that plowed the tides of the warp seeking fresh meat.
We have troubles enough without inventing threats to be faced, Commodore. Spare us your tall tales, and get us away from this place.
Not suddenly nervous, are you, sir? About something being drawn to the Titan innards.
You have your orders, Commodore.
High Admiral Spire.
Yes, Lord Inquisitor.
The frequency of orc raids is unacceptable. I demand you attend to the problem at once.
Of course. These matters are best dealt with through a display of strength. I need only the location of the war boss. His defeat will shatter his followers.
He's on Mordax, or so my agents tell me. Attend to the matter, High Admiral, or need I find someone else to do so?
Humies, here! Coming to my favorite world? Oh, we gotta clump ya, and clump ya good!
You suffer from overconfidence, Orc. That world has been yours too long. We come to reclaim it.
You're having a laugh! Yumi's is weak, and I'm strongest! Blitz Blipper is the strongest!